Hello everybody and welcome back to Vander's Lumber. Today we're sawing some 1x6 out of Wahoo. Wahoo, that's just a brother and sister to a poplar and a cucumber. Anyway, it's a Wahoo. They're pretty naughty and they ain't the straightest things in the world. But anyway, that's it. I love it. It's part of it. I don't mind it one bit. But anyway, we're gonna get started here and saw a few Wahoos for lathing on a building.
1x6s.
Yep. So that's what's up, and we'll catch you here in a few minutes. everybody. We got you a little bit of wahoo salt there. That wahoo, it sounds just like poplar. It's pretty much a brother to poplar. Lathing there. That's right now. It's springtime here. That's what you probably see. We're starting to get some leaves on the trees. Temperature's starting to rise a little bit. Everybody's getting a bunch of building projects. Right now we're getting a lot of orders for just stuff and a lot of lathing, a lot of buildings. But that's what we've been up to. And yeah, these people don't want to put white pine on for lathing strips. White pine ain't very structural. So I get a lot of poplar stuff for lathing. But anyway, I reckon that's it for this video, and we'll catch you on the next one.